Gandhi once said that freedom is not worth having if it does not include the freedom to make mistakes. I've made mistakes. Tons of them.
You're under arrest for theft and fraud. You have the right to remain silent.
Nobody who enters my courtroom is above the law.
What is a woman your age doing dressed like this?
I bought it for you. Don't you like it?
At 40? Are you mad?
You must yearn for the touch of a man every now and then.
What are you doing in my house? Drinking wine with my husband?
You encouraged her to go find a man. Now she has set her eyes on mine.
So I'm gonna need $20,000 more.
Where am I supposed to get that so quickly?
You have a doctor as a wife.
I will need an extra $20,000.
Eric, who is Stella?
How did you know about her?
Is she pregnant?
Yeah, of course she is.
You said no secret.
The 4-bedroom house, the cars, the money.
Have you managed to squeeze everything you can squeeze out of that woman?
What are you doing out here?
Come back, Chiki, come back, Chiki.
She has money. She's beautiful. Which man wouldn't want to be with her?
You're an amazing woman, but I have a future to secure. And unfortunately, it does not include you. I know you will survive this.
I love this man with my heart and he defrauded me. I gave him everything and I got nothing in return, nothing.